We are trying to improve about the posture and how we should be able to achieve certain postures. For example, in China, it is absolutely no problem if we go in this kind of posture. We can relax here. So with our training, we want to be able to keep the ABA part straight, as straight as possible, feet close, and stay in one line and simply go down. Is no problem. You can try out, yes. Go down, yes. ABA body straight and go up. Yeah, easy, okay? Try again, just fast, don't use power. Just go and relax, yes, okay. This part is very important. The heel is like going inside 45. So the heel touch the ground, yes. Touching the ground here is very important, and upper body straight. If you cannot do this, the tendons are hard, you know. And this is why we do the stretching. So we go up. So the first thing we should try to achieve is the stretching here, okay? So we go into this posture, one step in front, yes. And now we hold the leg, yes. One thing we don't want, you see here, is like this. This we don't like, yes? And here also, this we don't do stretching here. Yeah? You're holding, and here push, okay? Push towards, yes? Then we do the correct stretching, and this posture is no problem, okay? So let's do in group. Yubei, touch, and go. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十 upper body straight 二、三、四、五、六、七 八、九、十 and relax. Relax that leg. Maybe you should feel the stretching here. We try other side. 预备. 走. And 一、二、三、四 五、六、七、八、九、十、二、二、三、四、五 straight knee, straight knee 六、七、八、九、十 and relax. Okay, relax. Yeah. The other stretching should be like this. We step on the side, hand behind the head, and go here. Yes, and now again, do here this stretching, okay? Stretching here. Okay, let's do it. Bye. Yeah. R. 三、四、五 push 六、七、八、九、十、二、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十 and relax, okay? Relax hip. Okay. And you try the other side. The other side, yeah. Right hand behind and pull, yeah. Push. Yes, push, okay? Yes, turn the body. Turn the hip to the front. Yes, turn the body. Turn more, yeah. Hip turn. Behind. Yes, okay. Bibei. Yi. Er. San. Si. Wu. Liao. Qi. Ba. Chou. Shi. Er. Er. San. Si. Wu. Liao. Qi. Ba. Chou. Shi. And relax. Okay, we go down again into this crouching position. We try to relax, try to connect the heel. Yes, very good. You can hold close and be turning. No problem. This posture is comfortable, like resting posture. You can eat something during this posture, it's no problem, okay? So if it's hard to achieve this posture, then you simply go more often into this kind of posture, you know. I think it's because now everybody has the European toilet, yes. This is a problem. 100 years ago, 200 years ago, everybody can do this kind of posture, okay? And they go to Korea, China, everybody can, because they don't have the British toilet, okay? So now we stay in this posture, it's very comfortable, and try to turn one leg outside, okay? Turn one leg outside, and the other leg do straight, okay? Easy. Stay, yes, very good. Upper body straight, relax. Straight, knee straight, yes. This posture called Pobo. Pobo posture help you improve with the hip. Because maybe here problem, hip. Now you feel the gravity center, okay? You feel the gravity center here and you try to shift the gravity center to the stretched leg, yes. The toe look forward. The toe touch the ground and look forward. Yes. You feel here the ankle. Now if you can, you hold here and push. Yes, no problem. Relax and come forward to the front leg. Try not to hold yourself on the ground. Try to keep calm. Don't shake around too much. Yes, okay. Relax and change side. Again, knee outside, one leg straight, gravity center come forward. Yes. Try to keep the upper body as straight as possible. Then maybe you feel stretching here. When we stretch the hip joint, it's like punctual pain a bit. You feel here. This is okay. Afterwards, it's very comfortable, okay? You try feeling the stretching here. And then you try to hold yourself and come forward. Come forward, yes. Very good, you do a bit more stretching in the hip joint. Push the leg outside. And relax. Go back to crouching posture. Yes, okay. Maybe it's now a bit easier. Now it's more relaxed. Yes? Yes. Keep the breathing, relax. Easy posture, okay? Yes, and we go up, straight upper body, go up, yes. Okay, relax. Now we had the stretching here, now we try to improve here, okay? You simply hold hands and you push up. Yes. When you see here, this part should be straight, here and here, straight up, yes? I will check everybody's posture. Shoulder, relax, here, straight, long, yes. Push up, strong. Relax shoulder, Hüfte rein, yes, hip inside, straight body. The hip inside, yes. Push, okay. Hip inside, straight, shoulder relax, push. Very good. Shoulder relax. Yeah, okay. Straight. Push. Yes. Be careful with the hip, yes? You shouldn't do like this. Keep hip in, and here straight. Shoulder relax, and hands push up. Then you can do stretching, yes? You can do the stretching here. It's very important. And keep breathing continuously. Push up, strong. Yes, shoulder, don't move. Just push. Yes, and this is 2 points. Stretching up, stretching here. Okay. Now we turn to the left side. The knee don't move. Just turn and keep the posture straight, okay? Again, the hip stay in. Posture stay straight, you do the stretching, okay? Longer. The shoulder relax, push up straight. Oh, here's problem, see? Straight posture. Straight, yes. Turn, push. Hip inside, yes, very good. The knee don't move. Stretching, turn, yes. Knee don't move. Straight posture, Hüfte rein, yes. Straight, push up, yes. The knee straight, strong. Stark, ja, Druck. Yes, yes, okay, here, straight. Up, yes. Hip in, okay. Keep this posture, yes. Keep the posture. Now, maybe becoming hot here, yes. Here, because of the stretching. We do fascia stretching, you know. If you feel sleepy, this kind of stretching is very important. It activates the kidney energy, okay? And now we go down. We try to keep upper body straight. And we go down, touch the ground. Touch ground, yes. Upper body straight. Shoulder go back, shoulder go back. Yes, don't sink, just relax. If you relax, you can go, you can touch the ground. Just try and trust yourself, okay? You try relax and touch. This looks so soft, no? Just relax, yes. So easy, see? You can touch the ground. Yes. You can also touch the ground, there's no problem. Slowly, yes, very good. But dir Hüfte mehr drin, the hip turning more. Upper body straight. Yes, now see, you can touch ground. Easy. Yes. Imagine, very important. You see, everybody can touch the ground here. No problem. So why before you don't touch the ground? Okay? And now we go up again. Up. Keep upper body straight. Breathe in. Breathe out and push up and keep the posture straight again. Again, hip inside, upper body straight, shoulder relax and push up. We want to keep the stretching of the upper body. It's very important to make it long so the hip can turn forward. Keep hip in, yes. Hip inside. 50-50% the gravity center. Schwerpunkt 50-50, yes. In, straight, okay, okay. Keep posture, keep posture. Straight, push, okay, looks good. Mehr drehen, Hüfte rüber, yes, okay. And now we turn to the other side slowly. Yes, you want to turn slowly because slow means more heat. Because the faster go, you know, slow. Then we turn slowly, go. And we turn as much as possible to the other side. Keep the hip in, posture straight, and push up again. Yes, straight, hip in. Yeah, here straight, yes. Then you feel the spine can do the stretching, you know, and making the spine longer. A lot of people have pain in the spine. Straight knee, turn more, push up. Kein Hohlkreuz, Hüfte rein. So, Hüfte rein, go, und mehr drin. More, yes. Push, strong. Schultern runter, breit stehen, runter, turn, yes. And now, slowly go down. Upper body stay straight. Slowly go down. And touch the ground again, okay? Touch the ground. Turn the hip and keep the knee straight. Everybody touch ground. I know everybody can, you know. Just be believe. Just relax and touch. Slowly. No power. Just relax and stay in the posture. You know, easy. Just go here. No power. Relax, yes. And we go up, upper body straight. Breathe in and breathe out and push up strong. Shoulders stay relaxed. Don't go up with the shoulder, okay? Posture straight, hip in. And now we go back to the center. Go back to the center, relax here. Yes. And now go straight down, go down and touch ground. Now should be easy. Everybody touch ground, yes. Yes, it's so easy. Du musst nur Hüfte abwinkeln, geht mehr. Ja? Relax in this posture, please. If you try to be strong in this posture, you get tired. Just relax, yes. Keep the posture. So, and again, go up, breathe in. And breathe out, push up, stretching, spine stretching. Keep the posture, yes. Open. Now relax. Shoulder, hand relax. Okay, now we're doing the spine stretching and hip. Now we want to open the block, okay? We open the block in the spine. For this we go in this posture here. Go here, hold here, yes. try relax in this posture. Breathe slowly. Slowly breathing. Now, when we continue, very important part is that everybody breathe only here. Otherwise, you cannot relax in this posture, okay? The breathing come higher and higher, and then you breathe very fast. You cannot keep the power, okay? You will understand really soon. So try focus the whole exercise only here. Breathe slowly. So breathe in and breathe out slowly. Yeah, around 6 seconds in, 6 seconds out. Okay. And now we try feel inside. We try feel inside by going slowly. Yes. We go slowly from here. Yes, lower part, slowly over, and one to every spine part, slowly roll to the side. Yes, you feeling every spine going piece by piece, and keep breathing and relax, no power, yes, just hang in the posture, don't hold the posture. You slowly relax the power and go more. The knee stay straight, knie gerade. And keep holding here, yes? This is very important. Breathe slowly. We need the stretching here, okay? Here. Stretching. Keep holding. And now again, we go up slowly. When we go up again from the lower part first, slowly go. Go up, slowly. Maybe now you feel hot here, hot. Yes, we do the same side again. So, again, slowly go over the spine, piece by piece. Roll to the side. Breathe slowly. And then hang in the posture and relax. Now you feel a bit stretching, maybe a bit painful. Just relax. Hold the posture, stay calm. So, and slowly go up. Spine, piece by piece. Breathe normally. If you cannot stay calm in this posture, this is an internal conflict. If you fear pain, just do slowly and accept the situation. And last time. So, same side, yes? Same side. Keep holding and relax the posture. Yes, very good. Spine long and round, straight, yes. Breathe slowly. You feel if I can hear some breathe very fast because you cannot relax, you know. But breathe slowly and do not fear. It's not painful. If no power, it's not painful. And slowly go up. Keep rolling up the spine. Yes, okay. And relax hand, relax shoulder. Slowly go back, relax, breathe. You are right. Now we do the other side. But first, relax, try calm the heart rate also. If you had trouble breathing slowly, this is like an internal exercise. Okay, we have qi circulation, and you feel here, you feel the qi come. That's why after this this stretching, you feel here hot, and you don't feel sleepy. You feel open. Yes. Okay. Try relax shoulder. Yes. Yes. Should be comfortable. You know. Some students often fear that it may be painful. Yeah? If you know you have pain somewhere, then you have to think why is pain, okay? It's not because of this exercise, yes? It's not also because we do this exercise right now, yes? If you always try to protect yourself, the shoulder is hard, and then everything here. When holding the hands up is very painful, okay? Just try relax everything. Then holding hands is no painful, and going into posture is no painful either. So you have to just relax and accept situation. Everything else in the philosophy is called internal conflict, or maybe confused. Because you have past time, you feel pain. Okay, so we try again the other side. Now we try other side, go here, yes, and again, rolling the spine over. Keep the breathing is everything. If you keep the breathing slow, you can stay calm and quiet. And it shouldn't be too much painful, okay? So, slowly go over. And keep relaxing over there, yes? Keep relaxing in the posture, the stretching, yes, okay? You don't have to drink coffee, yeah? Just do this exercise. You don't feel sleepy afterwards. Kidney energy come up, yes? The same time we open the spine, Open, yes, yeah, yes, open. Very good, keep breathing, very good. So, slowly go up, step by step, go up again, slowly, slowly. The slower you go up, the more you feel hot. If you go up too fast, there's no, how to say this in English, Reibung. Yes. Breathe slowly. So, again, same side. Step by step, piece by piece, go over. The knee don't move. Keep the hip forward, and upper body straight. You feel stretching and try relax. You can relax easy. Inhale, relax. Und ruhig bleiben. Ja? In dieser Position ruhig bleiben ist alles. Don't move in this posture. Yes? If you go around too much, it's not effective. You stay in the posture. Stay calm. Then you feel becoming hot. Und dann bleiben. Das ist viel zu verkrampft. Einfach relax. Entspannen. And hold, hold. Yes, relax this. Please relax. And so, go up slowly. Very slowly, please. Oh, too fast. Slowly, slowly go up, okay? This is very important. Yeah? The process, how fast you go down and how fast you go up is the most important in this exercise. Because these two things do the opening, yes? If you go fast, it's not the same. It's not the same power in every single part. So try to remember and make the process slowly. Go down slowly, go up very slow, step by step. And that last time. So, yes.
Keep the breathing. Relax the breathing. Keep the posture. So, and now very slowly.
And open, relax. Yes, already unblock. Yes, very good. Breathe. Relax, breathing. How you feel? Is okay? You should feel open, yes, right now. Try calm the heart, breathe slowly. Now we slowly go up, 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 okay? Now we do unlock the shoulder, stretching the shoulder, okay? Yes. For this exercise, we need to hold here, yes, like this. So, if you cannot connect the arms, maybe something to hold, like a paper towel or something, yeah, I don't know. For the others, we check out the posture, okay? So try holding here, the right elbow is up. And keep holding here, and now you turn to the right side. Turn to the right side, yes, okay. Very good. This shoulder here, open, yes, okay, yes. Do not close the right shoulder here. Open, yes, open, here. Yes. Some people have the shoulder like really close, yes, here, like close. You try open the shoulder, okay, open. Here too, der andere Ellbogen, rechter Ellbogen. Schau. Connect, and here, schau, open, hier. Spürst du das? Öffnen. Ne? Du kannst das halten. Ja, also hier öffnen. Ja. So ist closed, open. Ja. Straight, straight posture, okay. Turn, yes, stay, stay posture, very good. Yes, sehr gut, ja. Relax hier, ja. Open. Mm. Jetzt ist offen hier. Ja. Yes, very good. Hier open. Spürst du Unterschied?
Ja.
Open, yes, okay. So now, we go into straight direction. Elbow, touch, left ankle, go.
Yes, and try push down 5 times, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then slowly circular motion, go up.
And we come out in the same posture, okay? And now again, open the shoulder, open here, yes? Do not close the shoulder, open. Okay, I do correction, okay? We try in group, okay? Yeah. Straight knee, connect hands, yes, very good. Turn, right side, open the shoulder, yes. Keep a posture. Yes, open. R. Sun. Four. Yes. Could you stay here and count? You're in command. Because I need to correct the postures, okay? Arsch bien. When you go over, you turn more to... Yes, turn here. Mm, good. Turn. Yes, connect. Mm. Very good. Yes, very good. Open. Turn. Go. Turn. Yeah, turn. This one. Yeah. Yes. Keep holding the hands. Yes. Straight. Relax. Relax this. Shoulder relax. Shoulder. Long. Long shoulder. Spürst du Unterschied? Yes. When you reach ankle, make the shoulder longer. Mhm. Du kannst mehr halten. Come on. Open. Yes. Shoulder stretching, very painful. Yes. So try focus. Open hip. Yes. Yes. Shoulder relax, yes, go down, turn to the left side, then touch ankle. Keep holding. Es muss Spannung hier sein, ja? Das heißt, du musst auf jeden Fall festhalten. Wenn du nicht festhältst, bringt es nichts. Ja? Ja? Try to keep the practice. If you stop the practice, it's no effect.
Yeah.
Later I explain. Hold strong. Yes, yes. Open shoulder. Do not be strong in shoulder. Yes, just relax. Chayo. Mm, shoulder already. Open. Mm, very good. Try stay comfort, you know. Yes. Oh, okay. Now relax, open. Open shoulder, relax. Do some relaxation. Yes, shoulder. Relax shoulder. This is the most important part, okay? If you feel pain, your shoulder has problem. For me, it took 2 years of this practice and no pain anymore. Now you ask yourself, why is pain? Because the shoulder cannot turn, it's too close. And this is why the qi and blood circulation cannot go over. Maybe sometimes you have cold hands. This can be why, okay? If the shoulder close, often you have cold hands, you know? Relax, yes. These are the most painful stretching, you know, when we do the hip stretching and the shoulder stretching. These are often, if you have problems, they are very painful. And maybe take like 1 year, 2 years, and it's not painful anymore, okay? And everything become relaxed, and it's really easy. This is important. Yes, because if you have block here, the pain will go higher, then you have pain here, will go higher and higher, you know? And then you have problems with headache, you know? So for me in China, we practice this kind of stretching every time before we do class, yes? Every time. It's very important. Okay, now we go to the other side, meaning the left elbow is up and we turn to the left side. Yes, again, try open the shoulder here, open, yes. Very good, knee straight, turn to the left, connect here, connect, hold strong, hold strong. Hold strong, open shoulder, open. Just relax the shoulder, yeah? Yeah. Relax. Yeah? Hold. Relax and turn. Open, okay? Turn. Yes. Okay, we go.
Yeah.
Connect with ankle. Try to keep the exercise. If you do too short, it's no effect in stretching. It's just very painful, okay? These kind of stretching take time. This is why we make so often.
Look to the left, arm.
Very good. Just hold strong. Yes, open the shoulder. Just comfort.
Side.
Yes. Very good. Breathing normally, please. Just because painful, breathe relaxed. Yes. Relax the breathing. Turn more to the side. Weiter drüber drehen, ja? Und dann runter. Ja? Connect. Strong. Mehr drehen vorher, bevor du runter gehst. Ja? Rüber. Ja? Rüber drehen. Ja? Go.
Ja.
Ja, open shoulder and make the elbow longer. Longer elbow, yes.
Chin.
Breathe normally, breathing. Relax, easy. Breathing, easy, yes.
Sit.
Keep doing.
Arm.
Just focus on the practice. Focus how to breathe and relax.
Arm.
Very good.
Side.
Turn, yes.
Yeah.
是。
Okay, and relax. Relax shoulder. Relax, yes. Yes, okay. Now it maybe feels more comfortable, you know. And when here is no block, the circulation can go through. So now, if we do Tai Chi now, maybe it's no cold hands, okay? We see. Okay, so if you want to drink something, please drink something now, then we do the Tai Chi cloud hands, okay?